Hey, it's been a very long time since I posted anything on YouTube on my channel here. But I decided to try and get back in the swing of things. I really, really love, love, love my hair. I love hair, period. Okay, I love hair. I am not a cosmetologist, but I love hair and I love doing my own hair. And I just wanted to get on here and show you all another hair video. Of how I achieve my own hairstyles, and the reason why I have not been posting anything here is because I actually wear many different colors and hairstyles over the months, over the course of 1 year. So I just may post some of those pictures though, because girl, I be doing a doggone thing, okay? No, but seriously, I really enjoy playing in my hair. Playing in my wigs and doing different hairstyles. So I go from being relaxed one day to cutting it all off, having a bald fade, growing that out, dyeing that platinum blonde, cutting that off again, growing it back out, relaxing it, dyeing that fuchsia. So I've done quite a few things since I last posted a video here. I'll go ahead and show pictures of those different hairstyles at the end of this video. But if you like this video, you like the hairstyle, go ahead, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for possibly more videos, and let me know your suggestions, your comments, any tips, let me know. Deuces. See y'all next time. So as you can see, I am simply waving my hair. I am not doing it in any type of order or fashion. I'm not looking for perfection either. I didn't go to school for this. I was not trained how to do this. So I am just experimenting like most of probably you all are. If you don't know how to wave, just go for it. Try to do something. Do anything. I mean, because I'm not gonna leave my hair like this. I'm gonna go ahead over these waves and curl them. But the waves is just, I guess, for me being used as a pattern of how I am going to curl my hair. But the thing with me is, I really enjoy trying new patterns, I guess. New wave patterns and new ways to curl my hair. See me here applying coconut oil all over my hair to give it a nice shine. Now I'm going in and curling my hair according to the direction of the wave. absolutely cannot see anything that I'm doing when it comes to the back of my hair. I just feel around and curl. And yes, it is time for an edge up, ladies. The back of my hair is, I want to say, 4 weeks post relaxer. So it's definitely time to apply a little bit of that crack to the back. So as stated before, here are some of the styles I've been rocking since the last YouTube video I posted. Y'all, learn to love on your hair and wear it however you want to wear it, honey. Okay?